in the area of northeast inland Ohio. During potentially dangerous wetland situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area, the test will be postponed until the following day. This ends the test of the no weather radio warning alarm.